easy with these absolutely great pieces of music to feel like they are so much monuments to what's possible with music that they don't feel very human. But I have to say that this piece has some wonderful humanity connected with it. And I'm speaking for myself personally on many levels. This January, I happened to be playing a set of concerts and giving a set of talks in Basel, in Switzerland. And it just so happens that Rudolf Serkin gave the manuscript of this Brahms Sextet to the Sacher Foundation Library in Basel. And he did that not for some intellectual reason, but because those people in the library helped him at a very, very difficult time in his life about 70 years ago. And it is there. And I walked in and I spent about 4 hours looking at the pages that were in front of Johannes Brahms, where he actually created this piece. And I have to say that it is amazing to feel that that person was in some strange way very close to me at that moment. Now, it also happens that myself, the first time I played this piece was when I was 16 years old, and the person I played it with is going to be arriving on Sunday and is the cellist of the Borromeo Quartet, and we are married. And our son happens to be the photographer, which is taking so much of our... And then, of course, it comes to today, and I really cannot tell you what it means to join the stage with people who I just feel the deepest, deepest respect for and friendship. And it's a friendship that is fed by music and what we share in this place and what we bring and share with really generations of all these brilliant young musicians who are spending their time here. So we are very happy to share this beautiful piece with you.
Thank you.